On March the 13th, I had stated, very few times in the history of the world have human beings as a race faced challenges beyond their comprehension. Almost into 5 months, the pandemic has affected every country of the world. Even countries that did well have again come in the grip. Every state of India is affected, and nearly 1 lakh cases are being added every second day. India is now the third in the world. I can proudly say that my Odia brothers and sisters, as COVID warriors, are not just working for a salary, but working for a mission to save every Odia possible. I see a Gopabandhu Das, a Madhu Babu, a Ma Ramadevi, a Parvati Giri in each one of your sacrifices. Apan Mananka, Tyagoku, Uriya Jati, Sabudinopai, Mone Rakibo. E Tyago, Ubishyato, Piduku, Pirona Debo. I assure all the honorable members that the state will put every resource in its command to fight this pandemic and save people's lives. Funds will never be a constraint when it involves protecting our people. When in many states hospitals are charging lakhs of rupees for treatment, our government is providing everything free of cost. We recently started plasma therapy and we are seeing encouraging results. Further, I also spoke to the CEO of Serum Institute regarding vaccines. I appeal to all the honorable members to take personal care of themselves. Please take care of the COVID warriors in your areas. Encourage plasma donation and educate people at large to follow social distancing, wear masks, and practice hand washing.